Hello, welcome to Vector Garden YouTube channel. In this video, we're going to apply a soft edge, a feathered edge to an object. So this is a group and it should have a soft edge. Now, what you can do is go to Effect, Stylize, and then Feather. But you see, this doesn't really look well. It has been applied to all the objects and yeah, that's not nice. So let's undo that. And let's create this in a different way. So what you can do with the soft edge is making a copy of this, you know, just copy this. And then let's go into the layer and first hide this and lock this and paste in front. And this object that I have pasted in front here, I'm going to the Pathfinder and then let's just unite all of this. And there are some objects that we do not need, some lines that are just caused by some imprecision. So this is nice. And now we also need to close that gap so that we don't get some softness in there. So let's just do that. And we will have a soft edge, so it doesn't really matter what we do in here. If that is really precise, it won't be noticed. So let's just use the Shape Builder tool and just join all of this like so. And this is okay. So let's make this black. And then of course we need to make that slightly smaller because we are going to use Gaussian blur, and Gaussian blur will make it soft to both edges, and that's not what we need. So let's make this smaller, and I'm going to use an effect to do that in order to be able to adjust that. So let's go to offset path and let's just make it smaller like so. Okay, and let's make it all round to make it soft already. And let's go to okay, and then we can turn on that like so. And now you see down there, so this is the body of the bumblebee, not to be irritated. And then we're going to select that again and go to Effect and then Blur, Gaussian Blur. And then let's just blur that slightly like so. Oh, slightly more maybe. Okay. Now, if this wouldn't match, we can still adjust it. So let's go on and select all of it. And then let's make the soft edge and apply it to the bumblebee. Let's go to the transparency panel and make a mask. So this doesn't work already. So let's just invert the mask. And you see there we have a nice soft edge around this. And you see, that's just it everywhere, a soft edge. And you can make these in all shapes and just apply the Gaussian blur. And maybe you need to first make your mask smaller and then you can use offset path effect. So that's how this works.